Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4. Now, we're going to continue on from the last chapter, in which we found a prisoner and we got ourselves captured. So, let's see what happens.
Humans, let us give you our power.
No thank you. I don't do drugs. No means no. Stranger danger. Whoop.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now, what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
Uh-oh.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. Now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy. Who happens to be quite a ladies' man?
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City. On my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Uh-oh.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Whoa!
Now!
Later. Oh. No, they took my jacket.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
Fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Okay. There we go. Well. Ah, thank God, the merchant.
Got something that might interest you.
At least it's not a,
Got a selection of good things on sale, straight.
Okay.
What are you buying?
Is definitely gonna need this.
Thank you. Is that old? Thank you.
I don't have enough of that. It's only good for one shot.
What are you buying?
Let's see. Ever walk on the
stranger? Thank you.
Whoop.
What are you buying?
Dang, I don't have enough. Oh, I might as well work on this.
That old stranger. Thank you.
All right. Whoa. How did they see me? Whoop, oh. Bad move. Again, another bad move. There we go. Oh. Ow. I'm dead. Yep. Did I still have the gun upgrades or did I have to do all that again? Have to do all that again. Let's see.
Is that a... Thank you. Is that... Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash.
Ah. Well, at least I have a rifle now. Nice. That's how headshots should work. Just die already. Okay. Okay, better switch to the rifle. Oof. Here we go. Goodbye. Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, come on. Damn it. Okay. Fall down. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Ah. Take it. Wait, I have this. Ah, crap. Whew. Reload. Okay. Uh-oh. climb? Goodbye. Thank you. Reload my guns for a quick. There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you kidding me? I knew that was gonna happen. Yay! Yeah.
Gotta select. What are you buying? Is that me? Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Oh, shut up. Thank you. There we go.
Oh,
Get a run. Come on. Uh-oh. Later. Okay, it's still walking around. There we go. Okay, come on. Ow. Crap. That knife would work, but... Shoo! There we go. How much money do I have? Not enough to buy a rifle. Come on. There we go. There we go. I have an idea. There we go. Turn around. Come Come over here. That's it. That's it, you guys. And boom. Turn around. Damn it. Supposed to make your butt go boom. No, you don't. Oh, come on. Come here, you. Really? Phew. Okay, at least that was a lot better than last time. Okay. Nothing up here. Let's check out that building. Thank you. Okay. Alright, let me head back to the merchant. So I'm gonna need a rifle. Very badly. There you are.
Welcome.
Yeah.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
Okay, that's how you do it. I'm trying to remember how you rotate.
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old stranger? Thank you.
Okay.
Come back anytime.
All right. Alright, anything else around here before we go? Nope. Okay. Luckily, I found them. And use it. There we go. I know I can sell the treasures, but I'm going to do that later on. Okay, whoop. Have to be very careful. This is a good start, but... Well, actually... Let's use this for a bit. Goodbye. Gotcha. Goodbye. Nothing here, jump out this window. All right, try that again. Ha ha. Okay, I think I got him. Hate to waste my ammo, but... What? Where? Thank you! That'd be one hot gem. Come on. Gotcha. Phew. I'll take that. Okay. There we go. Just gonna reorganize some stuff real quick. There we go. Really? Again, one shot should have killed you in the real world, like that. There we go. Now, do I have... I think this should still work. Here. A little fishing game. Oh, that didn't work. I know I'm gonna regret this later, but... Oh. Give me that fish. Might as well grab a few more. Come on. Ah, forget it. If I had a grenade, it'd be a lot easier. Going up. There we go. Come on, I need ammo. All right, here we go. Let's see. There we go. Let's see. Thank you. Ah, key. All right. As instructed by Lord Sadler, I have the agent in confinement alive. Why keep him alive? I do not fully understand what the Lord's intentions are. I would, however, think he keep them separate, not confine them together as has been ordered. I don't expect Lewis would trust a stranger, but if by chance it did cooperate, the situation could get a bit more complicated. If for some reason an unknown third party is involved, I don't think they let a chance like this slip by. But maybe it's all Lord Sandler's ploy, leaving us vulnerable so that this third party will surface, if they even exist, that is. It's an unlikely possibility, but if a prowler is already amongst us, then our plans could be ruined. I guess the Lord thinks it's worth the risk if we're able to stop whatever conspiracy is at work. At any rate, it's the Lord's call. We will trust his judgment as always. Alright, anything else? Well, time to get out of here. Whoa! Uh-oh.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Alright, there we go. Alright, I'm going to stop here for now, but I will pick this up again next time as we will see what happens next. And have a feeling that death count's going to go up way up by the end of this, because this is on normal. I think if I die enough times, it might allow me to switch over to easy, but I don't remember. But in any case, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you've been enjoying this as much as I have. And as always, leave a comment below, subscribe for more for your update. Share us on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time.